Hi, I'm Dr. Hilary Babcock with BJC Healthcare and Washington University, and I'm here to answer a few questions about the new coronavirus. So if you tested positive for a common coronavirus, then you should take the same kind of precautions that you would take after any cold or flu every year. So you should stay home while you're sick, you should rest up, you should drink lots of fluids and avoid other people, but you don't need to be in a self-quarantine or self-isolation at home. So the new novel coronavirus, COVID-19, usually presents with similar symptoms to influenza, though often with a slower onset. So patients start to feel bad, they start having aches and pains, they develop a fever and cough. And those are the most common symptoms we've seen with the COVID-19 infection. So the best ways to keep you and your family safe from COVID-19 are to stay home, avoid large public gatherings, wash your hands frequently or use hand sanitizer. And if you yourself are ill with any infection, even if you don't know what it is, it's best to stay home so that you don't put other people at risk. Another way that you can keep you and your family safe is to try to minimize your touching of other people. So instead of shaking hands and hugging when you run into old friends or business acquaintances, practice waving so that you don't have any contact and don't have any risk of passing the virus between the two of you. BJC and Washington University have been working together for over a month to get all of our healthcare settings prepared to identify patients that might have coronavirus infection, to isolate them appropriately, and to provide care safely to keep our healthcare workers and other patients safe. So I would definitely avoid travel to areas where we know there is a community outbreak of coronavirus. So that includes a lot of areas in Europe, a lot of areas in Asia, and certain areas in the United States. Because the situation is changing so quickly, we don't always know where there will be more community spread within a day or two or within the next week. If you are at high risk for complications, if you get a COVID-19 infection, so if you are over the age of 60 or 65, if you have underlying health conditions or are immunocompromised, it may be safer for you to avoid travel at this time.